Hi, this is Dr. A, and as part of your medical terminology lesson on the nervous system, we are also going to look at mental health and mental health terminology. Okay, so mental health at a glance. Mental disorders are often misunderstood and inadequately treated, and I'll add to that, in the U.S. especially, there's even lack of coverage, lack of access going on, so this also contributes to the problem. They are legally defined as impaired judgment and lack of self-control. The Diagnostic and Statistical Manual of Mental Disorders, 5th edition, also known as the DSM-5, is a guide for the terminology and classification of disorders. The DSM-5 recognizes 19 categories of disorders, but disorders are sometimes simply characterized as neuroses or psychoses. Neuroses are inappropriate coping mechanisms, and psychoses are extreme distortions of reality and disorganized thinking. So psychology is a study of human behavior and thought processes, and then the behavior is divided into two categories. So normal psychology will include how the personality develops, how people handle stress, the stages of mental development, etc. And so there's a whole world of normal psychology where you can also go for productivity and different things like that. Abnormal psychology studies behavior that are outside of normal and that are detrimental to the individual or to society. A clinical psychologist is a specialist that evaluates and treats persons with mental or emotional disorders. Psychiatry is a branch of medicine that deals with the diagnosis, treatment, and prevention of mental disorders. A psychiatrist is a medical physician, so he has gone to med school, that specializes in the care of patients with mental, emotional, and behavioral disorders. Other health professions have specialties for clients with mental illness, such as psychiatric nurses and psychiatric social workers. So there are many paths to taking care of mental health, so you don't specifically have to go to medical school. There are other ways to be able to help patients with their mental health. All right, so let's start looking at those 19 categories. So we're going to start with anxiety disorders. So generalized anxiety disorder is dread in the absence of a clearly identifiable stress trigger. Panic disorder is an intense apprehension of terror or a sense of impending danger. Phobias are irrational fears. So bipolar and related disorders. Bipolar disorders is an alternation between periods of deep depression and in periods of mania, which is frantic activity. Patients experience extreme emotions that may change rapidly. So the depressive disorders are next. Major depressive disorder are feelings of hopelessness, helplessness, and worthlessness, lack of pleasure in activities, and potential for suicide. Mania is an extreme elation and hyperactivity, talkativeness, impaired judgment, and distractibility, and grandiose delusions. Your disruptive impulse control and conduct disorders. We have explosive disorders, which is characterized by violent rages. Kleptomania is an impulse to steal things, and pyromania is an uncontrollable impulse to set fires. Your dissociative disorders. Dissociative amnesia is a loss of memory, and dissociative identity disorder as having two or more distinct personalities. Elimination disorders. Encopresis is voiding of feces in appropriate places after toilet training, and enuresis is voiding urine in appropriate places after toilet training. Feeding and eating disorders. Anorexia nervosa is a distorted body image, a pathological fear of becoming fat, and severe weight loss due to excessive dieting or even vomiting. Bulimia is binge eating followed by intentional vomiting. And so the bulimia stage is eat, 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 and then throw up because they don't want to gain the weight. The gender dysphoria, so gender dysphoria is identifying as a gender contrary to the birth gender, it may be male to female or female to male. Neurocognitive disorders, we have Alzheimer's disease is a degenerative brain disorder with gradual loss of cognitive abilities. It tends to affect females more, but both can, females and females can suffer from Alzheimer's disease. And then dementia is progressive confusion and disorientation. So, if you will, Alzheimer's disease is a form of dementia. The neurodevelopmental disorders, so attention deficit hyperactivity disorder, this is ADHD, is inattention and impulsive behavior. Autism spectrum disorder is a deficit in social interaction and communication skills and with restricted patterns of behavior. Intellectual development disorders are below average intellectual functioning. Your obsessive-compulsive and related disorders, so we have obsessive-compulsive disorder, also known as OCD, is performing repetitive rituals to reduce anxiety from persistent thoughts, ideas, or impulses. Your paraphilic disorders, pedophilic disorder is sexual interest in children. Sexual masochism disorder is sexual gratification derived from being hurt or abused. And voyeuristic disorder is sexual gratification derived from observing others engage in sexual acts. Personality disorders, antisocial personality disorder, are behaviors that are against legal or social norms. Narcissistic personality disorder is an abnormal self, a sense of self-importance. Paranoid personality disorder is an exaggerated feelings of persecution. Schizophrenia spectrum and other psychotic disorders. We have delusional disorder, is false beliefs held in the face of contrary evidence. And hallucinations are perceptions of things that are not there. Sexual dysfunctions. Erectile dysfunction is difficulty achieving or maintaining an erection. Premature ejaculation is ejaculation of semen before or shortly after penetration. Your sleep-wake disorders, insomnia disorder is a condition of the inability to sleep, and narcolepsy is recurring episodes of sleeping during daytime with difficulty sleeping at night. Your somatic symptoms and related disorders, conversion disorder is anxiety transformed into physical symptoms like heart palpitations, paralysis, or blindness, and your somatic symptom disorder are physical symptoms that cause distress and disrupt daily life. The patient is preoccupied with the symptoms and shows behavior based on the symptoms. Substance use and addictive disorders. So gambling disorder is an inability to stop gambling, and substance use disorder is an overindulgence in or a dependence on chemical substances, including alcohol, illegal drugs, and prescription drugs. Trauma and stressors-related disorders, post-traumatic stress disorder, also known as PTSD, is an impaired social interactions and capacity to work as a result of exposure to actual or implied death, serious injury, or sexual violence. So a few therapeutic procedures. ECT is electroconvulsive therapy. It's a placement of electrodes on the sides of the head to conduct a mild electric shock. It causes a convulsive seizure. The patient is anesthetized and administered muscle relaxants. A little bit on psychopharmacology. So we have antidepressant drugs are stimulants that alter mood by affecting levels of neurotransmitters like serotonin and dopamine. They are non-addictive, but they may have unpleasant side effects. Antipsychotic drugs, tranquilizers, that reduce agitation and panic. Major side effect is involuntary muscle movements. Lithium is a special category of drug to calm patients with bipolar disorders. Minor tranquilizers are central nervous system depressants that are used for anxiety. And then lastly, we have psychotherapy. So family or group therapy, the patients are encouraged to state and discuss their goals and find ways to achieve them. Humanistic therapy, the patients are taught how to use internal resource sources to deal with the problems in an atmosphere that builds self-esteem. And psychoanalysis, patients are encouraged to discuss repressed, painful, or hidden experiences in the hopes of eliminating or minimizing the problems they cause. So that's a very quick overview and wrap up of mental health and simply from the lens of medical terminology.